so wild. How can I ever deny? You got me so high, so high I cannot feel the fire. And you keep telling me, telling me that you'll be sweet, and you never wanna leave my side. As long as I don't break these promises, and I still feel all so wasted on myself. Promises, and I still feel all so wasted on myself. Promises, and I still feel all so wasted on myself. Promises, and I still feel all so wasted on.
Krista, don't ever let her get that necklace.
Hello, I need to check in.
Hello, what is your name?
It's Juliana, correct?
Juliana, okay.
Well, let's see here. I don't have a name for Juliana. Are you sure it's not Juliana or Juliana? It's Juliana.
Let me go to my computer. Click, 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 click. Hi, I'm here to check in.
What's your name, sweetie?
Sophie Peters.
Are you sure it's not Sophia?
It's Sophie.
Sophia. Okay, let me see if I can find Sophia Peters. Well, what a coincidence, girls. You're in the same room together.
Hi.
Hello. Well, your room number is 107. But make sure you dodge that Melody girl, because she is a real pain in the booty. So, and make sure to be friends with Carissa. She is the most nicest student here. Okay.
So, Juliana.
You can call me Anna.
Well, I'm Sophie. So, what are you royal of?
I'm not really sure yet. I'm supposed to be meeting my long-lost sister.
That's weird, because I am too. That's so cool that we have the same situation, you know? Like, I'm meeting my long-lost sisters, you're meeting your long-lost sisters. We could form, like, a six-sisterhood awesomeness.
Sophie, don't you get it? We could be long-lost sisters.
Oh! Well, what was your sister's name supposed to be?
I'm pretty sure it was Melody.
No way, me too!
Well, let's go talk to Melody and fix this whole situation.
Calm down, Melody. Are you gonna faint again? Are they here yet?
Obviously not.
I'll go see if they checked in. Are they gonna stay in my room?
No, probably across the hall, though.
You really know your stuff, Zach.
Just to be safe.
Stalker.
I am not.
Yes.
No, I'm not.
Yes.
No, yes. I'm not.
Yes,
no,
yes,
no,
yes.
No, no,
okay!
No.
They're here. Oh, gosh. You'll be fine, Melody. Hello, girls.
Hi.
Do I have to get this conversation started? For Pete's sake, we're long-lost sisters. We haven't seen each other in, like, ever. So, I'm Sophie. And this is Juliana, but you can call her Anna.
You're welcome.
Hi, I'm Melody. Oh yeah, and these are my friends, Katie and...
I'm Zach!
They're gonna help us. Well, you don't need to explain your last names, because really, your last name is Royal. I already explained everything to them, Melody. Now here's what you girls must do.
So I heard that, you know, Melody had two long-lost sisters.
Now it's like a bazillion to three. They have so many more people. And
speaking of three, where's Taylor?
She's getting Starbucks with Sarah. We don't even like Sarah.
We don't like Sarah.
We don't. I thought I was friends with her.
No, you're not.
She's my cousin.
Well, cousin her, because she's not our friend. We don't like Sarah and her Starbucks.
Okay, we don't like Sarah. Pam, yes, ma'am.
Now you guys have to become friends with two more people.
Oh, hi, Zach.
Hey, is Anna here?
No, she went to get a snack in the cafeteria.
Excuse me.
Oh, hey, Anna. We were just talking about you.
Oh, really? Oh, hi, Zach. I didn't see you there. Can I talk to you alone, Anna?
Sure.
Can you not?
Sorry.
So, what's up? Does Melody need me?
No. I was wondering if maybe...
What?
Do you want to, like, go out on, like, you know, a date? Maybe?
Aren't you, Melody, a thing?
No, we went on one date, but she wants to be friends now.
Oh, well.
So...
No, I'm not going to be your in-between girl.
What? What's that supposed to mean?
You like Melody, and since she doesn't like you, you want to date me right now.
Anna, I like you.
Why?
You're pretty.
Exactly my point. You don't even know me. I just got here.
Sorry, I...
It's fine, Zach. But no, I won't go out with you.
Jeez, two letdowns already? Gosh.
Hey, Melody.
Oh, hey, guys.
Can we have some sister time, Melody? We need to have some sisterly time.
Okay, sure, sit. First off, do you want me to call you by your real names, as Tori says, like, since Sophie, you're supposed to be Symphony, and Anna, you're supposed to be Harmony, or, like, do you want me to call you Anna and Sophie?
Just call us by our real names.
So, what? You know what? What?
So, what's up with you and Zach?
Oh, you know, we're just friends.
Okay, clearly it's more than that.
We went on one date, but I'm not ready for a relationship with all this going on.
So do you guys like baking? Because I once baked like 3,000 cookies in one day, and I ate all of them at once, and...
Melody, it's me, Kylie.
Hold on, guys.
So, you want to go get some Starbucks with me? Come on, they have the new secret menu.
I guess so. Be right back.
Who is that?
Just some girls.
Is that safe?
I haven't told them anything, but I gotta go, because, you know, important school stuff with them. Yeah, let's go with that. Oh, okay. But didn't Tori say not to go around people who hang out with Krissa? She doesn't hang out with Krissa. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Melody doesn't know?
I don't think she should have gone with them.
Uh-oh. As long as I don't break these promises.
Close up.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's on.
Hey, little mama, let me whisper in your ear.
You know what to do with the big bad butt.
Wiggle. Okay.
Are they here yet?
No, she's supposed to say that.
Never mind.
Because he's the stalker. Okay.
What are you doing?
Why did you hit your head?
There's Katie.
Okay. They're here.
Oh my god, I'm so glad I get to make out with one of them.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Can I help you? Get out. I don't like you. You're ratchet.
Hi, Santa.
Hey, we should hang out. We should, like, go to Starbucks and have some sisterly time. And be the mother I never was. Ratchet like your mother, not a nod.
Oh, it's a pretty baby. Here you go. It's me!
You want some Starbucks?
No.
Nah!